out the scene from Saudi Arabia, Rodeo season, combat season, Tyson Fury versus Francis Ngannou, battle of the baddest. Both of them heavyweights in the rightful sports. Francis, UFC champ. Tyson Fury, the WBC heavyweight champ. One of the greatest boxers, come from a great boxing family. Ngannou, big heavy puncher, should be a great fight. Just check out the scene. This whole arena was built when Joshua fought Ruiz. Now we back here for Fury and Ngannou. Just keep posted, tune in this week. Should be a lot of great interviews. I know Mike Tyson came in, Amir Khan came in, Teddy Atlas is here. Hearing a lot more sports and boxing celebrities should be coming in. It's a great city, Saudi Arabia. If you never came to Saudi, you should take a trip. Don't believe all the negative news you read. It's great, been warm, hospitality, everybody's respectful, everybody's nice, everybody's helpful. Should be a good fight week. Shout out to Tyson Fury for the Ghana for making it happen. Big heavyweight fight. I don't know, somebody should get knocked out. What's your final prediction for Sunday night, for Saturday night? Should be a good one. Explosive fight. That should be a treat for a great night of boxing with the undercard. Established a few rivalries of some UK fighters. So it should be good. Check out the arena for Sunday night. These two will bless this arena.
Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.